Church, praise the Lord. Church, praise the Lord. The Lord was talking to me concerning the person that was sitting at my back. While the prayers of mercy was going on, I saw an angel that came and stood where you are. Before you come, I want to confirm, are you from Anambra State?
Yes, I'm from
Anambra. Or come precisely.
Yes.
Come to the altar.
Clap your hands, church.
Prayers of mercy was going on.
Uh-huh.
An angel of God was standing beside you. I was asking and I saw a sword that left this place and went to Anambra State in Oka. And while when they got there, the angel was saying that a property that belongs to your father, that an uncle has been holding it for a very long time.
Yes.
Correct.
Now let me tell you, I saw it like a house. You have a house. I saw it like a house.
Yes.
Like your father built a house.
Yes.
An uncle went and occupied the house.
Yes.
Then leave the house. Instead of him to leave the house, he's planning to kill your mother's children. Two things that the angel was showing me. I saw somebody that is yet to get married. I saw somebody that is yet to get married.
Yes.
Now let me tell you what the angel did. While the prayers of mercy was going on, the angel went to a particular shrine in Oka, where they placed a very beautiful person's picture, and they were making incantation that on the traditional marriage of this girl, that girl will run mad. And the Spirit of God ministered to me that the name of that person is Si Ujumwa.
She's here.
Ujumwa.
Hey, clap your hands now, she's here.
They will anoint your head. Have you spoken to me before? We have never even greeted before. This is what that was going on while the prayers was going on. The enemy, like an uncle, has planned that you are not married. But I am seeing a big celebration that is about to take place. But I saw an uncle that has swore, not be saying I do him anything, no, but he just envy. Yes, sir.
Enter.
USA. USA. Your mother is in U.S. now.
Uh-huh.
Now, let me tell you something. Do you know you will get married and you will do your traditional marriage?
Amen.
And you will do your wedding.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it?
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it?
Yes.
Come to the altar and let them anoint the center of your hair. That madness will return back to center. Trumpet, just come. And something the angels is doing.
You want to give her a wife? You want to give her a wife? Hey, Martin.
Just face that trumpet on her womb.
Something.
There is something that the angel of God is doing in the spiritual realm. Because you're going to blow that trumpet. And twins will enter that womb.
Hey.
I saw something. He will blow that trumpet now. Because the Spirit of God ministered to me. He said, who will speak, it come to pass.
When
my father has not spoken, whatever that the enemy has spoken concerning your womb, today, now, that thing ground will open now and swallow it.
Amen.
Just blow the trumpet on her womb.
Announcing the arrival of twins. Announcing the arrival of twins. Announcing the arrival of a blessing.
The angel of God said, Mama Ejima.
Amen.
And when they say Mama Ejima, at the end, I saw a pet name like Chi.
Chineze.
I saw Chi.
My name is Chineze.
Chineze.
Uh-huh.
I saw Mama Ejima and I saw Chi. And the angel said, congratulations.
Amen.
Because this case is settled. Your father's property has been returned back to him.
Amen.
Your mother will not die in USA.
Amen.
Your sister will marry and she will have her best traditional marriage and her wedding.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Prophesy. Yes, sir.